Song, I think it's another song, isn't it?
Yeah.
Eyes of a Hope, yeah, I believe so. So let's get to the next one, man. We're just gonna include these in the same video then. Celtic Woman, The New Ground, Eyes of Hope, Eyes of Tears by the channel Colorful Sky. Let's go ahead and get straight to it. Sounds pretty Celtic so far, that's for damn sure. Got the damn bagpipe going to town.
It's really calming.
It's like too calming right now because I'm already tired, and this is really relaxing. Which is weird because you think Celtic music wouldn't be that relaxing because it's kind of harsh and raspy, you know, in the sound. It's like a violin, but just a little bit more like a little bit more crude than a violin, I guess is the way of saying it. It's a very unique sound. I'm kind of like trying to relate to it because it's singing about Ireland and people leaving for pretty much getting away from it because of what happened. I'm guessing around the time of the potato famine, based off the year she said. And so I might relate to where my family came from in a way. Only part of my family. Obviously, I'm just a percentage Irish, but still.
In the land of liberty, and courage is the passport when your old world disappears. There's no future in the past when you're 15 years. I love hope, I love tears, I love freedom, I love fears.
Sounds like a Disney
but
song.
It does. I was thinking that, not even kidding. Which isn't a diss at all because it's very well formatted. Inspirational and just good, you know.
But the Isle of Home is always on your mind.
lot of songs remind me of the Titanic song today.
Yeah, this one kind of. So yeah, that did remind me of like Disney music and Titanic music, and it was really good though, and it makes me tired.
It was, and I don't get exactly what she was singing about with the eyes, or like what the exact, like what she's relating to with it. Is it the Irish going to America because the island of liberty?
You could Google it.
I guess I could, but that's not as fun. And I hate doing that in videos, to be honest, because there's so many clicking noises and stuff that go on, you know?
I don't think they care.
The new ground, Isle of Hope, Isle of Tears. Isle of Hope, Isle of Tears, referring to. Let's see what it was referring to through a Google search. Isle of Hope, Isle of Tears, scholar. It's loading. I don't know how it's so slow. One of the most heartbreaking songs about immigration is Isle of Hope, Isle of Tears. It tells the story of the first person to enter America through Ellis Island, a young Irish girl named Annie Moore, and talks about leaving everything behind and starting over in a new place. It compares Ireland, Isle of Tears, to the Isle of Manhattan, Isle of Hope. There we go. That, yeah, so I was
It's a really good meaning.
It is. It definitely is. And it has to do with immigration and whatnot, too. So
yeah.
It's got a lot of power behind it. Enigma, thank you so much for that suggestion. That was a great song. Very unique compared to a lot of ones we've heard.
Another song?
Yes. Yeah, so I think we got a couple more from you, Enigma.
Just one.
Just one? Oh, okay.
I think so. He said three.
Mm-hmm.